Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Saturday, the 2nd of January. Sun and Capricorn ruled by Saturn, and planets are saying
ahead is always preferable.
And not to mention inevitable. Planets.
Assorted lunars.
And?
As appealing as it may initially seem to just let matters take their course or cure themselves, to best capitalize on these planets, be particularly fierce about seizing the initiative for your particular situation. Presuming, of course, that you have an ultimate objective in mind and that you're also in possession of some sort of plan, however vague at this particular moment, for getting there from here. In addition, take the positive but realistic view when trying to determine the potential of an arrangement. While this recipe may sound simplistic, frankly, if you drag past disappointments, moments when it didn't come down in the manner in which you'd planned to become accustomed, and similar baggage into the still relatively young year with you, you're apt to load yourself up with unnecessary stress and pressure, not to mention drain your faith quotient. Moreover, should it become apparent that some of the relevant contacts or people with whom you need to be in touch have, for all intents and purposes, disappeared from view, nothing should prevent you from considering your various alternatives and weighing your assorted options while your people endeavor to get their people to track them down.
Okay, signs particularly affected by assorted lunars.
Capricorn, Cancer, Leo, Virgo.
And if one's birthday is 2nd of January.
Try to avoid volunteering to be the all-purpose go-to fix-it guy, especially on the commercial, family, or emotional front. Rumor has it there is more to life than facilitating others' affairs, particularly at the expense of your own. More importantly, should someone float an intriguing proposition that potentially entails a shift or some quick fancy footwork, you don't want to be so exhausted or burnt out that you automatically discount or decline it.
No, you don't. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.